tell you, I know these guys, I know them for years, and you gotta love them. You think of the big hits, Come Go With Me and Whispering Bells. You know, most of the guys from the group are deceased, but their music continues on because this great Del Vikings and the legend of the Del Vikings continues on. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for this very talented group, the fabulous Del Vikings.
Yes, sir.
Are you ready to party down, y'all? Well, come on, it's party time now.
Come on, put your hands together. Hey. Yeah.
Yep. Yep, 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 yep.
Whip, 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 no, no, dee. Opportunity to sing many more of the Del Vikings songs for you one of these days. I don't know if people realize, but the Del Vikings have a total of 78 songs, and one day we'll do them all for you. But this next song is why everybody remembers the Del Vikings all around the world. Of course, the song is Come Go With Me.
Hey, come on, everybody, put your hands together. Now, if you know the song, we want to hear you sing along with us. Everybody want to hear you. It's on you now.
Come into my heart and tell me, darling, we will never part, cause I need you, darling, so come go with me. Yes, I need you, yes, I really need you, please say you'll never leave. never, 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 really never.
You never give me a chance.
You come, 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 come into my heart and tell me, darling, we will never part, cause I need you, darling, so come go with me.
Wow, 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 wow.
Never give me a chance.
Yeah, come, 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 come into my heart. Tell me, darling, we will never part, cause I need you, darling, so come go with me. Come and go with me.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. We are the Del Vikings. Del Vikings. The next group, actually at a DeWitt Clinton High School. We did shows a few years ago in DeWitt Clinton High School. 1956, they got together. 1957, they graduated, and the same year they graduated, they had a big hit called Tell Me Why. All right? It was a big hit, Tell Me Why, all right. And of course, Pizza Pie and Dream Girl and Dance Girl Dance. Ladies and gentlemen, two original members, Mr. Norman Fox, Mr. Bob Vieira. We have Norman Fox and the Rob Roys. Norman Fox and the Rob Roys. Right here at Symphony Space.
Just means that it's dawn. Ooh, you
Thank you. Well, the year was 1957. And the song was... Tell me why. Tell me why.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm so proud to present at this time a group who have been with us for many, 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 many years. Of course, I said, when you talk about the great ballads of the 1950s, you talk about Willie Winfield, you talk about the Harp Tones. Let's give a warm UGHA welcome right now. Ladies and gentlemen, Willie Winfield, the Harp Tones.
This is for Phil Groyer and another person who asked us for it also. Laughing on the outside, crying on the inside.
The crowd's sees me out dancing, carefree and romancing, happy with my son. One day I'm laughing on the outside, crying on the inside, 'cause I'm still in love with you. They see me night and daytime, having such a gay time. They don't know what I go through. I'm laughing on the outside, crying on the inside, 'cause I'm still in love with you. No one knows.
No one knows.
It's just a pose.
It's just a pose.
Ever since our breakup, make believe is all I do. I'm laughing on the outside, crying on the inside, 'cause I'm still in love with you.
You are going to bass.
I don't think Dicey remembers the Funny Kind of Love.
I threw it on up.
I'm through with my old love. I loved her through and through. I'm searching for a new love. Can that new love be you? I'm gonna nurse this tonight. Worn a Sunday, kind of love. Thank you. I love to laugh. Past Saturday night, I'm glad to know it's more than love at first sight. I want a Sunday kind of love. I want a love that on the square can't seem to find somebody to care. I'm all alone, the road that leads to nowhere. I want a Sunday kind of love. Sunday dreaming and all my Sunday scheming, every minute, every hour, every day.
certain kind of lover. To keep me warm when Mondays are cold, a love for all my life to have and to hold. I want a Sunday. Dicey still has it.
Wow.
Kind of love.
Thank you. The Hawk Toes. UGHA Hall of Fame group. Here are the students, the fabulous Philadelphia students.
Hey there. How are ya? All right. This song was done by the Ohio students, and we're going to give you the Philadelphia versions of I'm So Young.
Teenage affection, but no heart.
Thank you.
We want to send this out to all of you, something simply entitled In the Chapel of Dreams. In the Chapel of Dreams, every dream will come true. In the Chapel of Dreams, there's a dream there for you. Through the dark of the heaven to know just what happiness means. It is found at the door. In the Chapel of Dreams.
Chapel of Dreams, Chapel of Dreams, Chapel of Dreams.
The year is 1957. In the year of 1957, Mr. Cleveland Still, how about a nice round of applause for Cleveland over here? Took his group, the Dubs, into the studios of Gone Records, came out with one that went number one, so sit back and relax as you have been. We say thank you again. The year is 1957. Tune went a little something like...
Could this be magic, my dear? My heart's all aglow. Could this be magic, loving you so? Your love. above. I thought that it would be just a memory to linger in my heart with pain. But to my surprise, I opened up my eyes and I'm with you, dear, once again. Could this be magic, my dear, having your love? If this is magic, then magic is mine. Could this be magic? Then magic.
Mr. Cleveland Snow.
From Washington Heights, by the name of Frankie Lyman, put his group together, and wow, the rest is history, of course. The two surviving original members are here, Herman Santiago, Jimmy Merchant. Mr. Jimmy Castor himself now does lead for this group. Frankie's brother, Louie, is in the group. And we only got the best bass we possibly couldn't get to make this the great teenagers group, Mr. Bobby J. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the fabulous Teenagers.
Did you bring Porky Chadwick tonight? You didn't bring Pork to Talk? Give him my love, okay? See this guy here standing next to me on my right? Child prodigy, ladies and gentlemen. I mean, he was so heavy. I mean, you know, he ain't really heavy, he's my brother. But it's documented, ladies and gentlemen, all of the things he did before he even reached the age of 9. One of the things, that too, one of the things was to write this song, which became the Teenagers' third hit. Ooly pop gow pop gow pop gow gow.
Ooly pop gow pop gow pop gow gow. Ooly pop gow pop gow pop gow gow. Ooly pop gow pop gow pop gow gow. I promise to love you no matter what you do. I want you, I need you. I love you through and through. Of romance, if I've done something wrong, give me one more chance. Oh, I promise to be true.
I promise.
Oh, my darling, I have promised to give you my heart. Oh, darling, promise me we will never part. I know I'm not a king. Very wise, but one thing you must realize.
author, author, promise to remember.
First time I heard Terrell McKinnon, I thought it was a boy. I thought it was a little boy. I couldn't believe it until I saw her on television one time. Anyway, if you want to talk about who can keep the Frankie Lyman sound alive, who could emulate that voice, you're talking about Terrell McKinnon. Ladies and gentlemen, here's our, we'll call it the host group tonight, because Pearl started this off. And we have to thank her for this great tribute to Frankie Lyman. Ladies and gentlemen, Terrell McKinnon and her Kodaks.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Right now, we'd like to do something by the Schoolboys.
Right about now, ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to end our show with the song that made it all possible for the Dimensions back in 1960. I gotta know you remember this one, ladies and gentlemen. Join us once again as we take you over the rainbow.
Somewhere much. We love you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. You're great.
Lenny Dell, Dimensions. Fabulous.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are privileged tonight to present a featured group, Mr. Milton Love and the Solitaires. Solitaire.
The angels sang when you returned to me, and now I'm filled with joy, for you are back with me.
Thank you.
and welcome Mr. Poogie Hudson and the Original Spaniels. Come on.
Gerald Gregory, Opal Courtney Jr., Willie C. Jackson.
Yeah, yeah.
Four original members.
Peace of mind.